Hi DIYers, Sterling from Alarm Grid here, and today we're going to show you how to reset the master code on your Lynx Touch L5100 wireless security system. We've already shown you in another video how to get into programming if you've locked yourself out of the installer code. We've also shown you how to change your installer code. However, a lot of people ask us how we can change our master code in case we don't know what the current code is. By default, the master is 1234. One of the first things everyone does when they get a system is change that code so that no one can break in and use 1234 to disarm. But let's say we've changed our code, so all of a sudden 1234 is not doing anything for us. We can't arm. We can't get into master code programming. So let's say we didn't know our code. There's a way to simply reset it. Now, you will need to know your installer code. But the good news is that most people leave their installer code set to the default 4112. Now we're in, we hit program. We are now into system programming. You hit the down arrow and you have an option right here for reset master code. If you click it, you'll have a screen that asks you, are you sure? You do want to reset? You say yes. Back to system programming. We back out. Always say yes to this prompt, allow installer to re-enter programming. Back out one more time. We're back to the home screen, and we have now set it back to the default 1234. If I try to arm, system arms, system disarms. 1234 gets us into the master programming section where we can go back into users and edit and change out the master to something other than 1234. This is a very great thing to learn how to do in case you ever have forgotten your code and you're fumbling with arming, disarming. This is the way to reset. One thing I'd like to point out is we needed the installer code to get into that to reset the master. One workaround on that is to watch our video on how to get back into programming if you have locked yourself out of programming or if you don't know your installer code. So let's say you didn't know either code, you still have a backdoor method to get into, first of all, the installer programming section to then reset the master. So take a look at that video as well. If you have any questions on how to reset your master code, please leave us a comment in the section below and make sure to subscribe to our channel.